Red?
Yeah, now it's red flashing. It's good.
All right, good. Yours? Is it kickstart? When you throw your foot over it, you have to throw it over big because the back's tall. What? Yeah, I don't know about you riding it either. So, as you can clutch it in and stuff like that. It won't do it. You have to be driving for the automated, the shift assist to work. Okay. So if you're driving, all you gotta do.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it needs to be. Once you start rolling, it'll go away. All the sensors. But, so, watch the brakes, they're touchy. As ABS in the rear, so you can put a little bit of heat behind it, but don't go crazy. If you're driving at a whatever speed, as you're like as the throttle's rolled, you can just tow up. Don't even hit the clutch. Okay. Just straight up, tow down.
Don't roll off the
drive. No, you throttle in through it. Yeah, so it's kind of weird. What about this thing? Oh God. What? How do I do this? Where are the buttons? This feels different. What do I do with this? Do I eat on this? Jesus Christ. Just don't break it. These are completely different bikes, Christopher. How are the brakes and stuff? Just remember, watch, also... Yeah, it's also a really shitty bike. I know, so if you need to stop or whatever, I'm dead serious. If you need to stop because you can't handle the dopeness... Oh God, Chris, how do I turn it at low speeds? Jesus Christ, Chris, what the fuck? Holy shit! Chris, I don't have enough hands to do all the work. I gotta use the clutch? I'm gonna fucking tow up and like dump your fucking bike. This is nice and comfortable. This is way more comfortable, you asshole! Did you try it? What do you think? There's no reason to do anything, but, yeah, this is, no, your bike's way more comfortable. No, if you need to stop, don't stop. Okay. Yeah, totally different, dude. What's the MacArthur Young bike? Yeah. I'm just trying to keep it low. Remember, also, don't try to... don't